niya ako, ano ko, Lord, I have a prayer.
Mm.
If it's not for me, cut it off.
Okay.
Those people out who are not for me will have don't have good intentions to me. Mm. Cut it off, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
I know myself and I know my worth. And we need to put boundaries kung sa itong mga non-negotiable and negotiable.
At the end of the day, we can say na you chose yourself.
Of course, always.
When we turn to our 30s, ma-realize na itong kanilang atong circles gagamay na lang yun, no? Diba? Ma-realize din mo nga, you're just thankful for those who remain.
Yeah, super.
Uh-huh. Pero dili pod mi mo ma-take it against the other people na wala na sila sa imong life because adulting di ata, diba? Can, unsa man ang kalisod sa long distance relationship?
All relationship is lisod because you need to adjust.
Uh-huh.
But if you are really committed, it will never be lisod.
Mm. Hola amigos, may adlaw. We are going to have some wine and some deep conversation with a good friend of mine in the beautiful city of Metz, Ivy, who is a colleague. Originally from Panabo, Davao del Norte, is celebrating her 30th birthday. Not only is this a very monumental time in her life, it also comes with a recent pivot. To further expound on that, let's have a little chat on a lovely afternoon in La Moselle, France. So, hali, magsugilanan na punta.
Cheers!
Now, kabalo ko, it's your birthday tomorrow, and yeah. It's going to be... okay ra ba? Mangunta na kung pila na imong edad.
I'm turning 30.
And how is it? Unsa man imong na-feel nga. It's very monumental actually. Nga,
yeah,
mag-turn
super.
Ka, mag-ano ka 30. Unsa man imong gibati karon?
I'm excited. More of excited. Because there's more to life.
Yeah.
And I don't know what will life unfolds to me. Pero... Mm. I'm so happy na I reach this age and
yeah.
For the past 30 years, highs, lows, in betweens, I was able to make it and still keep going sa life. Yeah. So,
because actually, kanagong makayong kang life is a blessing and yeah. Every day is a blessing, right? Because not everyone is given the opportunity to live.
Yeah.
Diba?
And I'm here in Germany, I'm here in France right now, yeah. So... Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Pila na makakaduig ka ron sa Europe?
2 years, exactly.
Ah, 2 years pala.
2 years,
yeah. Abla ko, taod-taod na. So, kamusta man ang life? Like, you're working as a nurse in Germany,
yeah.
Right? So, kamusta naman ang life so far?
Life so far is... exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Every day is a learning experience because, of course, we're just new here.
Yeah.
I still consider myself as... newbie.
Mm-hmm.
So every day is a learning experience kahit rutinary ang work.
Mm-hmm.
Every day you can learn at the same time to adjust also. Mm-hmm. Because for 28 years I was in Philippines. So pag abot na ko dito, syempre should continue to be humble and keep yourself learning. So ano lang, just keep learning and at the same time celebrate and have fun.
So kabalo ko, like typical Filipino, nag-isod mo din sa language, no?
Yeah, would you, super.
So, kamusta man ang, ano, ang imuhang journey sa German language? Like, what's your relationship with it?
With the language, it's a love and hate
yeah.
relationship. You love learning it at the same time, you're hating it at the same time also because, you know, it's hard to adjust and... Atong nakagisnan ng is Bisaya, of course,
uh-huh.
Filipino and English.
Uh-huh.
And sometimes you want na, sana English na lang.
Uh-huh.
Ngayon na ako rin na galisod man. Pero, if you just be humble and keep learning, you can say na ano naman, doable man.
Uh-huh.
Pero ano lang, adjust lang po because you were here.
Kaya ang problema sa ato Pinoy is that kanagong we carry English like a crutch.
Yeah.
Kaya kanagong maupod atong, in a way, mo ni ato ang kanagong asset.
asset and also our kanagong kryptonite at the same time. Okay. Kabalo mo tanga, English na ko na.
Pero
binibigyan tanan kabalo mo English. So mapilitan po gid ka nga dapat mag-German gid ka magtuon ka, di ba?
Kana lang jud, kanang ano lang keep learning and at the same time although dili man nato second language ang language dere sa Germany, but there's a lot more.
Yeah.
And every day we kanang conversation with other people, especially German, kahit paspas sila, from the course of time makaano ka na, oh, kasabot na day ko.
Exactly, like kinawa ka ba tayo na, hala, nakasabot naman day ko, no?
Kasabot na day ko. Pero although lisod lang siya express,
yeah,
back kung mo ano ta sila converse, pero at the same time parang naka-realization, what, bisag paspa siya somehow, but okay, na ano na ni mo into system ni mo. At the same time, mga expression,
yeah,
na marag, kanang makalimot na ka, unsa gani ang English ani or ang Bisaya ani, kaya marag, para nang yeah, yes,
yeah, automatic kasi ako yan nakasakop,
automatic na yeah,
di ba kay samut pa sa atong mga Bisaya, cause most of the time like we learn multiple languages.
Mm-mm.
And German is probably fourth or fifth,
yeah,
sa ato, ah, di ba, kaya kung lisod na yun. So ikaw, 2 years na magid ka dari, and for sure, well, ang language given na magid na nga lisod yun, but the thing is unsa magyud aside sa language ang lisod nga imong ma-experience diri sa German, sa living in Europe?
For me, siguro ano, weather.
Okay.
The weather. Because wala ko naanan og bugnaw.
Uh-huh.
Because diba sa ato sa Pinas init.
Mm.
So lahira po dyan ang kabugnaw diri. Ah.
Yeah.
And medyo ang weather, especially pag winter, gloomy.
Uh-huh.
Ma-ano dyan ka? Maka-feel dyan ka sadness, at the same time madungagan pag homesickness,
yeah.
So murag ka na, kind of adjustment.
Mm-hmm.
Pero at the same time kailangan po di mo mag maghanap ka what do you call that, mediator ba,
yeah,
how to deal with that,
yes,
na even na cold ang weather or winter, you can adjust yourself by doing something. Mm. Ana,
kaya all the more nga kanagong homesick na ka, kay bugnaw pagyud, gimingaw pagyud ka sa Pinas.
Mm-mm.
Then kanagong dopamine na gid kayo, hala, kanagong my god
gani lamian na mo ulig Pinas. Mm. Oy na yung mga feeling ingan
kay sa Pinas na dito imong family, di ba?
Yeah.
Yeah. So na dito imong parents and probably, mm-hmm, your siblings. How many siblings do you have?
I just only have one.
Okay.
My,
okay,
sister.
And probably nakagibilin po before sa una?
My dogs?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Okay. Well, ang ya is kanang imong ya is very
or ang, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So how you had an long distance relationship, I guess?
Before.
Okay. Unsa man ang kalisod sa long distance relationship?
All relationship is lisod because you need to adjust.
Uh-huh.
But if you are really committed, it will never be lisod.
Mm.
Dili siya lisod jud because you learn to consider,
mm,
yourself and sa tao.
Mm.
At the same time, mag himo kag way, especially the time, syempre ang time difference.
Yes.
Yeah. Pero nanandiy yung mga ano na mga situation na dili talaga for us.
Oh. Okay, would you say lisod yun ang time difference? Kasi naman tayo 6 hours,
yeah,
or 6 or 7, depende kung ano na nag daylight savings ta, di ba?
Yeah.
Sometimes mag-adjust magyud kay naay time nga katulgo na sila, ikaw ay apaka nang bag-ura ka mata, then especially since atong shift lay lahi po.
Sa time wala ko yung problema because kanang mo adjust mong jud ko.
Okay.
As a person ako mo adjust jud ko.
Okay.
Ngani nang oras sa Pinas, alas 6 na dito sa buntag, dali 12 midnight pa ana. So for me, of course, if you love that person, you will really make time for that person. So for me, it's no ano.
for it to work.
Yeah. Of course. Because, of course, di man mo nagkakita physically. So, yeah. In that way, kana lang dyan mo mahatag. Mm. The care, the time. Mm. Ano? So, at least man lang sa time, makompensate to nga. At least, LDR man mo, uh-huh. Dili man mo nagkakita. Pero at least, di ba? Mm-hmm. Through time, is love.
Yeah. Pero, like you mentioned nga kanina, there's this term, you said nga, na kay long distance relationship sa una, which means wala na siya karun.
Wala na.
Yeah. And how do you feel about it? Like, would you say nga part of the reason why it did not work out is because of the long distance?
Long distance, yeah. Mm-hmm. Pero it's more about the commitment. Mm-hmm. It's given the long distance. Pero I think it's more of the commitment of the person itself.
Kung willing din siya mo commit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kung nagsaad siya
despite
din mga,
of the time, yeah. And distance.
Kaya kung gusto gin niya, gusto hon, yeah. Buhat, kaya kung naagay paraan. Diba? Kaya unsa ganin ang gisulti nga.
There's a way, there's a way, oh, kung, there's a will, yeah. There's a way.
Kaya kung gusto gin, buhatan gin og ano. Kung di ganahan, na ay rason.
Through the fire.
Daging excuses, diba?
Ganahan.
Oh, okay.
Same.
And so, how is it no? Kasi ikaw, birthday naman ni Muni. What would you say, kanagong you're entering 30s. Your 30s as like a new baby in a way. Kasi this is kind of like, in a way, your rebirth, right?
Yeah.
You're entering your 30s as a single woman. And so how do you feel about it?
Ako, as a person, I really believe there's more to life. Mm-hmm. So for that span, having that relationship, I'm still thankful because I was able to grow, mm-hmm. to learn. Even wala man to nag...
Prosper.
It's okay.
Yeah.
It's okay. I always say that to myself. It's okay not to be okay, and it's okay, it will pass.
Exactly, right? Because yeah. In a way, it was still a lesson learned.
Yeah.
At kinagong sa, pila mo katuigan eh?
2 years, and for me, tanan man tao na ipagkukulang, pero if you really have that genuine intention, if you really pure, if you really know to yourself that you are pure, it's still a win.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
It's a matter of... how you see it, because at the end of the day, it was a lesson learned.
Yeah.
Right? Kanagong mag-move forward ka, kanagang, okay.
Tapos, ma-realize lang niyo, I was able to be that kind of patient PI na I was not doing before. Mm-hmm. Ano, good? I was able to be considerate. Ano, good na, makaya din ako somehow na, ano, because, to be honest, I never really, commit myself wholeheartedly, not until to that relationship.
Okay, so ano gid ka ato? All in ka ato ng relationship?
Yeah, of course, because it's a risk.
So you were hoping?
Because ano, LDR, and we are not doing things lang to commit for play or fun. Okay.
So were you hoping that it was gonna be your end game na yun?
Yeah.
Okay, so nitaya ni gid ka, all in na gid ka nga, yeah. I'm all for this.
Yeah,
okay.
Of course. Yeah. Because, you know, sayang ang oras eh. For me, time is important.
Yeah. So it was more of like, seryoso na gid ka ato, and you were hoping for the best.
Yeah, of course. Okay. Because for me, it's not just about uyab-uyab lang ang enter kag relationship. What for?
Pero would you say nga, in a way, it's a blessing in disguise nga, wala siya nag-prosper nga 2 years pa lang, kaysa naman nagdugay mo nga, wala nag-work out.
Yeah.
Diba?
Mm-mm. And I believe na everything has its own reason. Mm. So, sometimes ako, for myself, I really don't like na wala ko kagets. Anak ko, dili ko ganahan nga, dili ko kasabot sa isa kapagay o sa situation. I need to have an answer. Mm. Anak. Pero, marag, as you grow older, man, good, okay, so be it. Mm. Yes, it. Just pass, ana. Because there's more to life, and for me, if it will not work out, it's fine. Mm-hmm. Just be yourself, continue to be yourself, and kung dili man makita sa uban imong worth, at least you know yourself that you're still worth it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Right. Kanagong, so ikaw gyud ang ikaw na nang ni Bia kay kabalo kang it's not worth it anymore. Would you say you left that relationship because you know your worth?
I know myself and I know my worth. And we need to put boundaries kung sa itong mga non-negotiable and negotiable.
Exactly.
Yeah. So, for me, if it's not aligned anymore, and also if kung walay peace, kanang pinaka-importante and respect.
Mm-hmm.
So, for me, if there's no respect and peace, there's no love.
So, at the end of the day, we can say na you chose yourself.
Of course. Always.
Which is how it should be.
Yeah.
Diba? Kana kung isipon ni mo, imuha, if you're happy, kaysa naman you're trying to make things work, nakabulo ka nga, mura, ibinuangan naman ko ani. Diba? Now, pero nga karon nga, paabot naman, wala, mag-30 naman gud ka, umma. Kana kung, unsa man ni mo gina-hope, excited ka sa future, kay it's gonna be, like, world of endless possibilities now for you. You're single, you have your own money, you're making your own money, and you're here in Europe.
Yeah. For me, of course, another chapter in our life. Of course, there will be pruning season, waiting season.
Mm.
So, for love aspect, it's okay. As long as you love yourself.
Yes.
As long as you have family and friends who are genuine, na kabilo ka nga tinuod sa imo, it's fine. Of course, for me, our career is very important. Na I'm here, not aside to work, to earn money, to explore. And for now, nagka-try na ko solo traveling. And recently, nato ko Prague, and I was so happy. I was just there, na ako lang isa. And with no itinerary, so na-enjoy na ko akong self. At the same time, mga plano in life na with friends, able to explore, able to know more about yourself, na ikaw lang or with your friends. Just, continue learning. Ako, for me, I'm so, open to keep on learning, trying new things, trying new foods.
Kasi you got out of your comfort zone,
yeah.
Right? And every time you get out of your comfort zone, that's where the magic happens.
Yeah.
Diba? So, nag-enjoy na kag solo traveling before. Would you say nga, kung naa ka sa Pinas, wala ka nag-try ang solo travel? Were you the typical Pinay nga kung kailangan pa with friends, kay mahadlok na
sa ka? Oo, ako. And for me, ako as a person, introvert man, good ko. So, parang, or lisod kayo sa kuha to reach out. Dali lang kung madrain akong social battery na moral. At the same time, feel na ko, if I would be solo, it would be boring.
Yeah.
Pero pag-abot na ko, dali, why not?
Uh-huh.
Tapos dito na ko na-realize, it was fun. It was an adventure.
And you're comfortable now in your solitude.
Yeah.
Kaya kung secure na ka, biskan alone ka,
yeah.
You know that you can do it.
Mm-mm.
And that's very empowering, right?
Yeah. As in, pag uli ni mo, after you travel, you really have that kind of experience ba na no one can rob. Na you alone na, I was able to make it. I was able to travel alone. Tapos, as time goes by, parang the more na you are secured by yourself because you will able to understand yourself because wala kay kauban eh. So, you can only rely on yourself. So, you have, parang ma-develop mo yung intuition at the same time.
Yeah.
And self-confidence.
Kanina mo pag-travel ba? Mura rin siya, would you say it stem from like that heartbreak? Nakatong...
No.
No?
No, okay. No. Because this year, I promise na mag-travel ko. So, with or without friends. So, kung feel na ako na safe ko sa isa ka lugar, why not? To enjoy. Of course, summer karon. So, let's make the most of it. Enjoy the time.
Unsa man imong kanagong mga pet peeves when it comes to traveling alone? Kay namagay times nga kanagong gusto ka pa picture.
Kana.
Mabanggit, di ba, ang problema?
Nalay part sa kuan na parang gusto ko picture na souvenir. Pero kana lang na maulawon ko, maulaw ko mag-approach sa laing tao.
So, muna ni siyang perfect opportunity for you to approach someone, di ba?
Like, kakad nyo, mag-ano ka, nakimakitaan, tapos actually, it's very important na tip lang, maghanap kag mga Asian po di mo kauban. Kaya kung European, one click lang dyan na sila.
Ay, okay, then, okay, that's really good.
Oo, kaya kung Asian, we Asian love to take pictures. Kung patry me with friends na okay kani siya kay murag approachable. So try me 1-2-3 man, isa lang jud ka click. Tapos hatag na. Tapos syempre lain pug kayo. Please isa pa. Unlike sa ano?
Sa Asian.
Asian na. Okay, another one. Go post another one, smile. So kanong makahappy ba?
Actually, sa imo ko na na-learn. Thank you so much. It makes sense.
Kasi
tinuod lang po, I think mas maayo po sa angling ang mga Asian.
Mm-mm.
Kay kabalo man sila unsa pag-take. Oh my God. Okay, so maugay na yun. That's a very good tip. If you want to have your picture taken, approach an Asian.
Labi nag-Pinoy, pero dili man sa tanan. Kaya syempre, busy sila, naagi lang. Pero ano mas ano sila mag at least na kay ano choices diba say pong best picture and all.
Kala dito kay like let's say ako di mo ituhilig mo take picture sa akong self. Kay kanang mo frustrate mo good ko kasi like I take really good pictures of other people then kung sila mo take pictures ako kami ay ayaw na lang. Pero sa bitaw na it makes sense kung next time mo magpa-picture ko dito na lang gid ko sa Asian. Kada mga fellow travelers po. Yeah. Unya unsa man imong planong adtuan ano, like in the next year?
Next year, gusto ko mag ano, other part of Europe, like Italy, Spain, mga anak na. Kaya akong ginatuan pa lang karon is just border, mga madulog sa border. So, hopefully next year, like Spain, Italy, siya pa ba? So, may mga recommendations.
Istoryahan na nato na later kung saan mga possible. And if there's anyone who want to kanagong give tips to Ivy, please write down in the comments below. Diba?
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Kanang, okay, let's say, imong mga, imong family to Amerika, gauli ibigay ka every year?
Or, yeah, last year and this year, next month.
Ay, oo, mag-vacation naman ka, no? Then kanagong you're a typical Pinoy nagatabang po gid siguro dito sa so would you say sila imo like I wanna know ID what's your why like what's your reason for working here like kanagong para kanino ka kanang the question is para kanino ka bumumangon like
at first nagsundog-sundog ra jud ko okay ay na ko yung relationship before na ano po language. But as the time goes by, syempre, you want to develop your personal and professional horizon. So, motto, gusto kag ano eh, kanang, you don't want to be stagnant.
Yeah.
So that's why, na nag-pursue ko dire. And at the same time, to have also my family, of course. And also to yourself, na naakay financial freedom.
Freedom, yeah, exactly right. And also, I think important po ni sa mga females out there.
Yeah.
Diba?
Super.
It's empowering knowing the fact that you are earning. And dili ka, ano ra, gapasaling sa usa ka lalaki. Right? Because you can tell, you can say nga, you are your own rich man. You don't need a rich man.
Yeah.
Kay kayang-kaya gid nimo.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure, like, a lot of people who'd watch this, kanagong, maano po ba? Ma-inspire po ang mga females, right? Like, to go for their dreams, to work abroad, to travel, and not let, kanagong...
Magsalig lang. Maging ano po ka, self-reliant. And, taganjo kag ma-explore.
Would you say, kanagong, you would like to thank that person for the heartbreak?
Of course. Lahat man, kanang ma-meet ni mo, people come and go. And some, na sila'y reason eh, for you na ma-learn. Although it was, I consider that as an awful one. It is, thankfully, happened. Because, for the respect also na napag-good memories.
Yeah, exactly.
So, at the same time, there will be bad memories also, pero the experience itself, bad or good, I'm thankful.
Yeah. Kasi makaingon ka nga, that person was not a mistake, but was a lesson learned. Diba?
Yeah.
Diba? Pero depende na sa imuha kung i-learn gito ni mga lesson. Basin, kasi na may ubang tao nga kanagong kapila na maka-experience ng mga lesson learned.
Yeah.
Wagin nakataon. Diba? Kaya eventually, for sure, at least sa next relationship niyo, makayong kang, mauna niya akong dili gusto. You could actually kanagong distinguish na kung unsa na yung imuhang...
Ano, na never na nimo i-bend ang imuhang negotiables and non-negotiables just to accommodate a person.
Yeah.
Because you know yourself well, nakalearn ka, and you will never question your self-worth anymore.
Earlier, we went to the church and kabalo ko nag-pray ka. Without giving too much details, what did you pray about?
I pray more about of thanking God for reaching this far, 30 years, na healthy, and also I'm praying for my family. No lang, just more of a grateful heart, thankful heart na I have. And for those people around me na nag-remain, nag-stay.
Yeah.
Ano?
Yeah. Okay. Which is good, like you mentioned that, because especially like when we turn to our 30s, ma-realize natong kanagang atong circles gagamay na lang yun, no?
Oo.
Diba? Ma-realize din mo nga, you're just thankful for those who remained.
Yeah. Super.
Oo. Pero dili po din mo ma-take it against the other people na wala na sila sa imong life because adulting di ata, diba? Yeah? Okay. You wanna expound on that?
Makailoko.
Yeah, exactly. Because like once we get older, we realize na tong gagamay gid atong circle, and we're just very grateful sa mga nabilog, di ba?
Because this year, inuna ko ano ko, Lord, I have a prayer. If it's not for me, cut it off.
Okay.
Those people who are not for me will have. Don't have good intentions to me. Cut it off, Lord. And I'm so happy.
Yeah.
Na ano? He answered my prayers. Although, you know, mingon tag answer prayers. Dapat ano? Happy. Ano good? Wish ano? Wish fulfillment ba? Wish fulfilled. It's painful, but. Kabalo ka nga, kung kinsa itong mga nag-remain, kung kinsa itong mga nag-approach ni mo, even without paying back in return, ano good? Naa sila. Labi na ikaw ra isaw na yung
ako. Yeah.
So, ano lang, thankful ko sa mga tao na, ano, na ako mga best friends, na, ano, naayod sila.
Yeah.
In my family, wala ko nag-expect nga ano sa ilahang approach na especially sa akong ate. Because I know ano busy na magud siya, na siya yung sariling life, ay starting family ba kay bago na siya nagpakasal and all. But it's like mas nag ano among relationship. And sa akong parents po, sa akong best friends.
Yeah.
Na actually nag-message siya ganina na enjoy Mets lang, magana good. Tapos I'm happy man sa imo, I'm so proud of you. All those ano good. Ano sabi tawag ana? Ano lang ang wala ko. Kanang ma-appreciate ko nimo na especially layo ka tapos bisag unsa kalayo naghapon sila.
Kaya kanang sometimes pag imbitar mo kanang ma-realize nimo nga kung kinsa pa tong wa nimo gi-expect maupa ang nabilin kanang kung gi-expect nimo nga hala maugin ni ang this is like my tribe naman sila bro pero kanang kung dili pud na nimo like ma-take against them because sa tinuod lang kanang kadagong naapod sila yung life ba, adulting, and kadagong sometimes lisod na yun mag-reach out. So, ang mga mabuhat na nato is just be thankful na lang yun, yung kinsa yun, ang mas ma-appreciate na ako ang people who choose to remain. Diba? Kaya na may uban niya nag-remain because, well, that's convenient. Pero katong mga people nga, biskan, wala na yun sa imuhang, kadagong wala na silang, wala na silang peripheral vision, wala na silang periphery. Nag-see, make it to a point nga kanagong mag-reach out sa mga, ma-appreciate yun ako na.
Kaayon.
Diba?
And kanagong, unang thankful ko sa mga taong naakaroon.
And we're not just talking about like people who remain like in the romantic sense, but like in all in aspects, bali ba? Yung kanagong halang, tinuod bitaw.
Bisag ka ng a simple ano lang, how are you? Thank you, ha? Marag, so thoughtful.
So basically, yung family and your friends, they found out about like your recent heartbreak.
Yeah.
Okay.
But it's not any more of a heartbreak for me. Although, of course, you cannot deny na ano, na hurt ka. Yeah. But it's more of a beginning for me.
Yes. That's a good way of seeing it.
There will be ending. Yeah. There will be beginning also.
Exactly. Right? Because katong nag-end na magiging ang things, would you say you were shattered or you were shaken or in a way nalugmok gid ato?
In a way, of course. I will not go into details, pero it was an awful one, discovering something. Pero at the same time, when you have that truth, the power of detachment is so real.
Okay.
And okay, cut it off and enjoy life. There's more to life.
Yeah.
Move on.
Yeah. Yeah. Because basically, we are not actually talking bad about the person. We're just talking about the situation and what happened, right? Because at the end of the day, there was a relationship there, right? And kanagong in every relationship, there's good and bad.
Yeah.
And kanagong in a way, it did not end well. You were you were broken. Nalugmok ka. Pero the way you see it is that kanagong nag-end ang chapter, but that means there's going to be a new chapter na.
As with my friends, close friends, my best friends, we always say there's more to life. Mananatiling matatag, di matatag.
And especially karon nga on your 30th pag yun, mura gid siya in a way your rebirth, right?
Yeah. Ano lang jud, like okay. It ends. So, okay. Ano lang. And hold back for yourself for a while. Sit with that pain and learn from it. Then after, okay, plan your life, enjoy your life, and life goes on.
And also, we have to be reminded nga kanagong there's no such thing as a shortcut to acceptance.
Yeah.
Diba? You have to go through all the different emotions. Kanang dabda. Diba? And sometimes balik pa ka. Maabi ni muna anak ka sa ano nga stage, balik tapos ka sa anger. Diba? Then eventually makalor na ka nga, hala, accepted na nimo.
Ano lang, healing is never linear, manggod.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's like progress also to yourself. You do not seek for perfection because healing is not perfection and your life is not, it'll never be perfect. So nay highs, nay lows. Your feelings are valid. Take that, but do not be self-entitled. Okay, because our feelings, you can feel that, pero you don't need to react. Learn to know your battles, your chaos in your mind. It's okay, but you also need to understand the situation as to why it happened and what you should learn from that. So it's okay na you feel that pain, you are hurting, it's fine. But the way you react on it, it depends on you. Because okay, other people hurt you, it's given, but your healing is your responsibility.
Wow, thank, oh my god, that's really good, right? At sa tinod lang, pain demands to be felt. Kag kung na-feel na ni mo, ayun akong kuma. Akani po dahil ang problema sa umang tao is that kinagong sometimes gina-um-um na gani nilang ilahang naglisod na dahil sila.
Oh.
That's especially sa mga strong people ba? Eventually, wala takabalong. Kanagong these strong people, sila po di ay, they need kanagong...
They need to be also...
Checked up on. Kanagong, kanagong ano ka nga, uy, kamusta na ka? Kanagong, katong mga, usually, abi na to nga, our strongest friends.
Yeah.
Sometimes,
sila,
sila giday na, mo po day na akong mga, ano day, na once in a while, do not forget to actually reach out.
Kaya, thankful ko sa mga taong, ano, like, how are you? Kumusta na ka dira?
Or biskay nga nga yung simple meme lang.
Mm-mm.
Kaya kaya nga, ay, nadumduman pa day ko nila. Diba?
So, thoughtful, sa thoughtful gesture. Mm-hmm. Siyempre, busy na to sa itong mga life.
Mm-hmm.
Panagsana na makita, or dili pa yun makita, especially kita nga na andari katrabaho layo to sa Pinas. So, at least, diba? Maisip ka, parang, may approach ba, na make time, a little time.
Then, kani, ugma. You're turning 30 naman yun. Can I go? Are you excited to navigate life as a rich single 30-something
rich.
Na? Yes!
Rich in friends and love to my family and experience. Yeah. Of course.
No? Kanang, the world is your oyster. Can I go? Karun nga, in a way, you're free, you're alone, you can do whatever it is that you want. Can I go? The choices are endless na yun.
Yeah. And, ano lang, keep to be ano lang, to be humble. Ano yung pinaka-importante mango na okay na you need to learn na this is life. You need to accept because without acceptance mango, it's hard. You will keep on ano, in circle na why it happened, why everything is turning bad against me where the life is ano but if you just open to yourself the possibilities whether it's bad it's a good one just be ano lang humble and keep learning ba mo lang din ako masulti keep on learning because every day is a new experience it's a learning experience ano lang.
What would you want to tell a younger Ivy, knowing what you know now?
Oh my God.
Yeah, if there's a way for you to talk to a younger Ivy, and someone in Masutin
niya. I just, 2 days ago, I was browsing my ano, and I have that little 2-year-old picture. Tapos, ano ko, I hope that I made you proud. And, of course, na sorry. Sorry, it did happen. Just like someone, but it's okay. I'm still here for you, and we will be here for you. We will be both my younger and also me, because even na old na ta, we're getting ano older.
Yeah.
We need to be ourselves also. Na check up on and your little
the little kid inside, no?
Like sometimes, mana ko, are you okay? Nagasulti ko, it's okay. I'm here for you. I'm proud of you. Kailangan ng self-affirmation.
Yes.
It's not, ano ha, parang murag narcissistic in a way.
Yeah.
Pero you need also to motivate yourself na ikaw maguna. And no one can push you except for yourself. Especially when you are here working outside in your comfort zone.
And I'm pretty sure na you made your younger self proud.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure because like the whole day nga, we were talking about everything, the detailed version of it. Kabalo ko nga kanagong wow, na amazed ko. I was so impressed nga. And at the end of the day, you chose yourself. You chose to know your worth, and you chose self-respect. Diba? And I'm pretty sure a lot of people would learn a lot from you and would be inspired by your story, diba? Kung if there's anyone right now who is experiencing the same situation like you, kung sa man yung gusto nga masulti nila, kung sa iyong ma-advise ka makatag.
Never ever question your self-worth. And if you really have that good and kind heart, it's still a win. No matter how bad, awful, or good, just ano lang, trust yourself in the journey, because people come and go, things come and go, and just know when to bend and to stand on.
Now, to end this session, I just want to ask you, Ivy, what's the hashtag of your life right now?
Feeling blessed.
Feeling blessed.
Yeah.
Well, and with that, thank you so much, and cheers, and thank you so much for sharing your story, Ivy.
Thank you. Salamat. Cheers to life.
Cheers to life. Happy birthday.
There's too much wind. I'm waiting, sorry. Happy birthday.
Amo din ang music. Yeah.
Can I say? Thank you so much. Thank you. Birthday, I'm French.
Not if I'm music dead.
Thank you. Shock ko. Sabi na ko na-order sa lait. Panulungan niya siya din. Thank you.